It's Rich Bernardeau with the Rich Bernardeau Entertainment Network, and we're here today to tell you how to have a coronavirus party. That's right. You know how they have hurricane parties? Well, with what's coming in the future here in the United States, I think it's time for people to get ready to start having coronavirus parties. All right, here's what you want. Lots of ice cold Corona beer. Invite plenty of friends over. Be sure you have face masks. Be sure you have gloves, latex gloves. And you can have gloves there at the party for anyone who forgot to wear them or bring them. The door prizes can be Purell and Lysol and bacterial soap. You want to put on some good doomsday music, you know. There's lots of songs out. I mean, wow. The Final Countdown comes to mind. That's a classic that you can easily find. You could listen to audio recording of Edgar Allan Poe's story, The Mask of the Red Death. You could put on Stephen King's The Stand miniseries. That goes on for several hours. Everybody could watch that while they're downing a few Coronas. And, of course, you could, I guess, any good. The Andromeda Strain by Michael Crichton, that one was pretty good, too. So that might make a good, interesting video. So, but the big thing is, you know, have lots of good snack food. Have lots of ice cold Corona beer. Have face masks. Have gloves. And kick back and enjoy it. A good game might be to put a big map of the United States up, and you could throw darts at it, you know, to guess what town or city next will be hit by the coronavirus. So that's it in a nutshell. How to have a coronavirus party.